Welcome back to Scotland. I've been based here in Edinburgh for the last few weeks, and I have so many amazing sights and foods to share with you. Stay tuned for a new favorite castle, stunning historical villages, and the best afternoon tea I have ever had.